Hey guys, I hope you're all doing good. I've got a slightly different video style for you today, so I'm going to film my whole week and I'm obviously going to talk a little bit more. I've got a 2-day market coming up next weekend, so I thought it would be fun to kind of show you what I do to prepare for that. I've still got a few more things to throw, trim some stuff, I've got fire things, glaze things, and pack them ready to go. I hope you enjoy the video and please like it if you do and maybe even subscribe. I'm just going to have finish off my breakfast and my cup of green tea, and then I'm going to head down to the studio and get started for the week. I'll see you there. I've just finished making the 13 incense holders. Next I need to make 8 wax melt burners. guys, it's Tuesday morning. Yesterday I just ended up throwing the incense burners and the wax melt burners, and then I came up for my lunch at like 2:30 and then ended up just having a little restful afternoon watching TV before I had to teach my pottery lesson at 6. Today somebody is coming to fit a smart meter between 1 and 5, so I'm gonna get down to the studio this morning, hopefully get a lot of the stuff trimmed that I've made over the last few days. They should give us a more specific time, so hopefully I'll be able to get a bit more done. If not, I might just be having another restful afternoon on the sofa. And then I have another lesson to teach tonight at 6. Just finishing up my breakfast and my cup of green tea, and then I'll head down. All right, see you there.
That's just it. Good girl. You clever, aren't you? Oh, God. Love dentist sticks passing. Hi guys, I'm just sitting at home waiting for the smart meter person to arrive, and I've been editing the video, and it's already at like 20 minutes long, and it's only Tuesday, so I think I'm gonna make it into two parts and upload this first part today and then the second part on Friday or something. Parsnip streaming. I really hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you again on Friday. Bye guys!